The ground is so hot in Iceland that we bake bread in it. Bury a pot with rye bread dough at the geothermal beach and wait 24 hours. Dig it up, then cool it down. Ta-da! Serve it warm with plenty of butter and a slice of smoked fish. Geothermally baked rye bread is super delicious. Remember to try it on your next trip to Iceland. And while you're at it, check out the geothermal spa, Laugavatn Fontana, as well.